Okay, we're back, and the webcam's frozen. That's not unusual. So, a bit further. That side mission failed. Don't worry, the side missions don't really matter. They literally don't do anything, really. I think I did one time that made it a little bit easier by giving me a strong ally, but it wasn't really that strong because it was controlled by the AI, so it basically didn't do that much. Press L. Press an old B and go after an area. Press B. Right, press L. There you go. Well, you got an item box. Go see what's inside it. Oh, that's for Link. Right, turn around. Turn around, turn around. There you go. Go up. No, all the way. Yes. No, no. Oh yeah, take kill him first. Oh, you're almost dead. Attack him. Yeah, so don't just stand there and then hit you. Well, I mean, you know what I mean. Yeah. Keep going that way. There you go. Now press Y.
Oh.
No, go closer to the chest.
Help.
Yeah, will it? You got a heart piece. Let's see. Oh, the camera's the same thing, please. The red jars contain a big heart, so they heal you a lot. Press L. L. There you go. Press A. I know it doesn't matter. I thought you would have it full by now, but you don't somehow. Now press A. No, don't do it now. Oh, whatever. Oh yeah, I did actually get something there. Oh, you're not playing anything. You're playing as Sheik. That's cool. Sheik's a boy.
Oh, a boy?
Yeah, it's literally canon in the Japanese instruction manual. In the first game Sheik appeared in, I think that might have been Open the Planet, I don't know. Anyway, so it's basically canon that Zelda sexually transitions into a boy and becomes Sheik. So Zelda is literally the first trans character in all of gaming.
Yeah.
But sexually transitioned into a man. Magically. Press A. Press L. There you go. Oh, B. Dodge out of the way. Press R. Other one. Now attack a bit.
Oh my god. Jeez.
Now press A.
How do you like that?
Tree attack. Press L. Yeah, now you're locked onto the heat boss.
Oh! Get wrecked, son.
Yeah, so just go capture every red key. So kill them, go back. Kill them. Don't just walk by them, go kill them. Press A, B, D. The Twisted Wizard Wizwell.
Yeah, he does look a bit twisted. Like his eye is literally a mouth.
Yeah. Press L.
Alright.
Don't bother with them just yet. Go south. No, don't bother with that right now. South. That's north. South. Go south. Now go. Go. Yeah. That. No. Other way. Yes. That way.
I want to.
Oh wait, you can because of the wall. Anyway, go around. Yeah, go
I'm
that way.
I'm fishing in Naruto. I am ninja. Oh yeah. Oh my god, stop attacking me.
Press L. Now go left. Go up. Oh, no, yes. No!
Yeah,
up. Now go right. And just walk past them. Now go up. Keep going up. Go right. Now go right. Go left. Keep going that way. There you go. Big old battle. That's not health, that was an item.
Okay.
Press L. B. There we go, damn it. Yep. B. When they start blocking, you know, when you hear the metal, your sword clashing, weapon clashing, metal, then you press B. Now, yeah, like then, you were supposed to press B, otherwise they're just going to counter. Like that! Press L. And then you leveled up. Beam attack. Press L.
Darkrai
used the Shadow Ball. And Dark Void. He doesn't use any beam attacks really. Go over to Israel. Wait, no, go over to him. Press L. Press A. Darkrai's not evil. He's blocking and press B, you D listen. He's blocking. I go back to the bomb chew. No, the other way. Yeah, so there is. Follow that. Yeah, follow them. Oh, press L. Press L. There you go. Just in the phone. Oh, bomb chew's going off. Press L.
I summon alligator swords.
Press L. Actually, I don't think this one was introduced in Hyrule Warriors. I think it was introduced earlier in the series.
Yeah, but me.
Press B.
But I mean, literally, Joey has a monster that is an alligator with a sword.
Mm. Well, actually, that's not an alligator, that's a lizard. They're both reptiles.
Yeah.
Go find the bomb chew. The bomb chew needs your support. Keep going north. Oh, there it is. Go. No, you ran right past it. Press L. Press L. There you go.
Hello.
Press A. Oh well. Bomb chew. Head for the exit. I think I've reached the cave exit. Empire, are you or I will be waiting a little. He's right behind you!
Yeah,
there you go. if you're the case. Right, now we can head into the Forlorn Woods and the finest woman we've been hearing about. I hope she's Princess Zelda. Think Impa, we well done. If we combine our efforts, I will may yet survive.
Hey, Naruto!
Naruto!
It is so Naruto! That ninja run.
Mm.
Oh,
yeah. Anyway, that's where we're going to end this off. Jack might want to play it a bit longer after this, maybe not. I might take him on to Mario Safe Island and then play as the other characters.
We could play some Super Smash Bros.
Yeah, when you're done. So what do you think of the game?
Oh, yeah, it's very hack and slash.
Yeah, is it fun?
It's fun, yeah.
Does it make you want to get a Switch?
Yeah, maybe one day,
Well, you actually get a bonus for completing on hard mode, that's cool. Anyway, we'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Hello, and welcome back to another video. This is going to be whatever his YouTube handle is nowadays.
Yep.
My friend here, he's going to be, you know, giving out his first impressions of The Legend of Zelda Hyrule Warriors. So, I'm just going to do that. Press A. Do you want to go use easy mode? If you press no, it'll be normal mode. Please select your preference control size. So just do always, that's what I played on. So press any button. Legend mode.
I'm
just going to sort this out just to keep me from getting content ID.
All of a sudden, like a spring sort of heart suddenly appears. Oh no! Zelda! Oh, there's this thing.
Impa, the same nightmare keeps haunting me. An omen, perhaps, of dark times ahead of Hyrule. Dark times? If that is indeed true, we must locate him. We must find the reborn spirit of the hero. We will not find it, no fully realized heroes here. We'd be wiser looking elsewhere. Your Highness, a horde of monsters is marching towards Hyrule Castle. Impa, prepare the troops for battle. Whoa, isn't that the princess? What's she wasting her time here with us for? So, I guess we just wait here. What happened? Hey Link, what do you think you're doing with that sword? Or do you like the little 8-bit thing in the corner?
Yeah, so that's, you know, like a reference to
the original one, yeah, pretty much. But there's an entire mode where it's all 8-bit, I think.
Mm-hmm.
I might have to show you that at some time.
How do I
hack and slash.
Oh wow. Well, that's the natural ability. Oh, yeah.
A move you can do. Yeah, when they turn grey, that means they're dead, so stop stabbing their dead corpse.
Oh, well. I'll
stop
right
into the water! I didn't even know that was possible!
I'll stab your dead corpse until you're more dead than dead.
Yeah, so you can literally just keep on stabbing their dead corpses
yeah.
for as long as you can be bothered to. Yeah, and sometimes more of them pop out of the dead corpses. It's gonna be a bit annoying when you're trying to kill them as soon as they pop out of the corpse, but then you time it too early and
Hey, listen!
Yeah.
Oh god, that's very, isn't it?
Navi.
Navi, yeah. The one that keeps saying, hey, listen.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm just gonna go to the battle words here. You must die! if you remember that reference.
Yeah.
My boy. Oh wow, so you literally cannot hurt the...
Yeah, friendly fire is off. It's a pretty good thing because...
I'll keep stabbing you until I can't
Right, so,
anymore.
Go find the... Right, Jack.
Yeah.
Turn around. Go find a... Right, press A. Press A. Yeah, so you have ultimate moves like that, which is indicated by the yellow gauge in the top left corner. So it's very good that friendly fire is off, because if it wasn't, then you'd be just be stabbing multiple people. Yeah, that's just a that just helps you go faster. So if you press and hold that and start running, you'll start running faster, and then if you let go of it, you keep on running faster, and you don't. So press and hold B while moving. So look, you're going faster. You can let go of B and you'll keep on moving that speed. Oh, you get your first boss battle.
Yay. Holy cow.
You get to play as him later.
He kind of reminds me of when like Joey goes all like armor and stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Press the L button. If you press this L button here, you can lock onto powerful enemies.
I see, just...
Yeah. Press B.
I'm just gonna do my little trick that I like.
I win, right. Don't press B until he starts blocking. And yeah, when that gauge at the top of their head head empties, you get to do a little combo.
That's what I always do. Just spamming, move out of the way, spamming, move out of the way, yeah.
Yeah. The true hack and slash way.
Yeah. Get out of my way, boy. No, Link. How dare you?
Impa to the rescue. How noble, enjoy your shared graves.
Dragon Ball Z style.
Who knew? Who knew, Harry?
Unnecessary yelling.
Yeah.
That's what Dragon Ball Z is. It's unnecessary yelling.
You could probably make an entire half hour of Dragon Ball of just then shouting.
Yeah.
Could you be?
Could you be?
Mission success!
Yay!
More people to kill, well not people, more monsters to kill. Is Volger slacking off again? Oh, I didn't get to read the entire text, game. We can't hold them anymore, somebody help! Go help the Goron. He's literally to the left of you, right? Yeah, there he is. I just saw him for a second anyway. Yeah, there's the ball, and I was asking for help.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, is he?
Press L.
Where did he go?
Press L.
L?
Yeah, L. The L button.
Ah, oh, the L button.
No, the one above that. The buttons are the one above, the triggers are the one below.
I see what you mean, yeah.
Yeah, so the L button's
locked
on.
That locks onto the enemy.
Oh, get that green bottle.
the green bottle.
Yeah, it's literally right behind you. And this one sticks to move the camera. Turn around.
Oh my god, I'm getting so many rupees here.
Yeah, I think you got it. Anyway, you need to go into that cave.
Oh, yeah,
there. Hey, listen!
So just kill everything in your way. Well, yeah, but...
die!
So go into that temple cave thing.
I could just sight hack and slash it.
Press Y.
I remember that one.
You got some bombs. Toss them at enemies for devastating effect, and they also break boulders.
Cool. I'm ISIS now.
Well, there, because you don't take damage from your own bombs.
Oh yeah, bombs.
So
how
left.
How
ZR.
ZR.
So right.
Oh my god, how many? Jesus.
Yeah, so
oh,
bombs.
Ah, bombs.
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 They are the most effective weapon ever.
Wow.
Yeah, so bomb the boulder.
Bombs.
You
all
way.
Take bombs.
Oh, there was a chest in the boulder.
Ooh, a chest. How do I.
Why?
Oh, why? There we go.
Get rupees!
Yay! I got lots of rupees, baby!
So now press. What is it again? X? Hold on, I didn't mean to do that.
Oh,
that's it here, I need to remember what button it is to switch characters.
You defeated one enemy when you ultimate.
So, D-pad to switch characters.
Oh, right. Oh, wow. Oh wow, it's just like Sword Art Online, isn't it? Like, one of them's like Kirito, and this one's.
Yeah, so.
And Zelda's basically kind of like a Sumo.
Oh, bomb the boulder!
Alright. Oh,
that was a D pad. No! That Zelda has the bombs.
Ah, right.
All of your characters get to the items.
Whee!
So there's a red companion, so that gives you more health. Anyway. Well, not more health without a heal. Anyway. I would not. Right, Hyrule Warriors, this is the definitive edition, but it was also on the 3DS and the Wii U. And I would not suggest getting it on either of them, really. Because it will cost you about the same as buying the definitive edition, probably not the Wii U version, because that version is a bit shit. It's still a fun game, but it's not as good as this, because. Switching characters was only introduced in the 3DS version, the 3DS version.
Oh!
You know, so this is basically the 3DS version with extra bits and bobs.
Cow.
Yeah, and it with updated graphics. Also, the Wii U isn't extremely portable. Like, you can make it portable if you really. If you really want a portable Wii U, it does cost a lot of money to make it portable. Yeah, so you're in a keep. So you see underneath the map on the right hand side, there's a bar called Westfield Keep. If you keep killing enemies, that bar will go down, and when the bar empties, the keep boss will appear. And if you kill the keep boss, then you take the keep, and then it will spawn allies. Keep boss a spawn.
I tell you what.
Oh, and that's an item. Yeah,
I'll tell you what, you so need to get that in an editor and just put like Hanzo's ultimate like quote on there.
Yeah, but I have literally played this game for hours without realising it.
Because literally like Hanzo has this insane OP dragon arrow thing.
Yeah. So you see that X on the map,
okay,
just bomb those block on them.
Boom, boom, boom.
The X tells you where you need to go. And the red dots on the map are bad guys, the green arrow and the yellow arrow. The green arrow is Link, the yellow arrow is Zelda.
Running, 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 running. I love running. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Do you wear this hat much?
Yeah, I tend to wear a few now and then.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've got.
Cool. Don't you have a Charizard hat?
Yeah, I've got a Charizard one. Yeah,
so you've got a Pikachu one, a Charizard one,
and
a Pokeball one.
Well, Ash Ketchum one.
Yeah, Ash Ketchum one, sorry.
And in fact, I've also got the. I've also got like a Umbreon one.
Well, that's cool.
Yes.
I prefer Espeon though, out of the Gen 2 Eevee illusions.
I prefer Umbreon. I love Umbreon.
Yeah, you need to get Colosseum and XD Gale of Darkness, because in Colosseum, you start with an Umbreon and an Espeon. In XD Gale of Darkness, you start with an Eevee, but you can evolve it into the any of the Eevee illusions that were introduced in Generation 1 and 2. So you could evolve it into an Espeon or an Umbreon if you wanted.
Well, right,
Umbreon wasn't very good in Generation 3 because Dark type was a special typing. So all of its stab moves were special, and it's more of a physical attacker. It's more of a wall, but where attacking is concerned, it's a physical attacker. Why do you just keep on switching between the two?
I don't know. I just wanna get a bit of both.
Yeah. Gold scores for this. Don't bother about them too much because you only bother about them if you're going for 100% completion.
What does that mean?
That inside that web a gold scorcher will appear until it flees. You don't have to get it if you don't want to.
Oh yeah.
It's just a collectible.
Yeah, you gotta get collectibles, I guess.
Yeah, I'm working on getting all of them. But basically what I did is I just completed the level and I went back when I beat the game to get all the gold scorchers, because I literally found it that fun. And it's not often I do that to the game. You have to go back. I've got it in this one. It's in the main field behind you. Behind you. Go left. There it is. You literally ran past it. It's on the ground there.
Oh, that's the icy.
How do you feel about two-handed swords?
Oh yes, I love two-handed swords.
Oh, you're gonna love this
two-handed
game then.
Well, I love double swords mostly because.
Yeah, I do love dual-wield weapons.
Yeah,
like I told you about Linkle, awesome. Who's in this game, who dual-wields rapid-fire crossbows.
Wow.
And they're so rapid fire, they make machine guns look slow.
Get out my way.
Link and Zelda must arrive at the fairy farm. Oh yeah, you're going the right direction. Just keep on hacking and slashing.
Keep hacking and slashing them in this meantime.
Oh right, I'm gonna have to show you that. Right.
Oh,
pass here. Right, no, pass here quickly. Right, watch this. If you press R, look, does that, and then if you press A while in it, in normal R mode, your attack power is already increased, but that is your second ultimate move. And I would suggest pressing R, using a bit until the bar on the left gets low. Bomb the entrance. No, you're going the wrong way. Bomb the entrance and get it. No, back. No, turn up. Right. No. Forward. No, that way. No, other way. That. Yes. There. No.
Oh,
not.
Damn it. Wrong button.
ZR. There you go. Now you need to wait for Zelda to get here.
Zelda, come with me now, my girl.
Hey, mission successful. Now go into the circle. No, go back. No, it doesn't matter. No, just Link or Zelda. No. Right. Go back. No. No.
Zelda.
No, you need to. Right, yeah, all Link.
Okay,
press,
yeah,
go into
it.
There.
Okay.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Defeat the advancing lizard. Oh. What? Doesn't matter then. Yes. So switch. So yeah, she has dual-handed sword.
Oh wow, that is some like serious skill. Trick shot.
Yeah, so you can just hack and slash through everything with a giant sword.
That is so cool.
And her special move isn't really flashy, but it creates an AoE so big she kills half an army. Pretty much. You need to go to that marker on the map, so go forward. Keep on going. Yeah. Now kill the lizard. Let me just do that for you. Yeah, that is invincible when it's fire breathing.
Oh, right, okay.
There you are. It's dead, and some enemies will pop out of it. I only dropped an item and some elixir. Well, you're not picking up the item, and people who if anybody ever actually watches this, people who actually play this game will get really pissy in the comments and they're like, you need to pick up the items! Because, yeah, people tend to do that. Anyway, hold on, you haven't got in your next mission yet. It has to play
for
the cutscene.
So
Princess Zelda is retreating, so you can't play as Princess Zelda now. You have to go to Link. Now turn around. Press Y.
Oh, Y. Yeah. Because why not?
Look.
Ooh. If any of you guys like jokes, then yeah, this is the perfect cutscene.
Yeah. And well, this cutscene happens multiple times in the game.
I mean, look, she has plenty of jugs.
And bombs. She's taking everybody's bombs.
Bombs.
I'm gonna make one of this. Tactical nuke incoming.
Enemy nuke incoming. It's over.
Yeah, so that's just killed hundreds of enemies.
So not forgetting the classic.
Yeah.
Do a barrel roll.
Yeah. You know, they're all dead, they can't do a barrel roll.
Yeah.
Anyway, you have to go kill things.
Yeah, you go kill things. I love killing things. Especially when
you can switch to Empire and go kill things if you want. Yeah, because she's already out of here. So go. Oh, what's happening? Oh no, it's King Dodongo!
Oh no, it is a giant dinosaur. Whatever shall we do?
Fire weaving King Dodongo. Go.
Oh wait.
You floated in the middle of yeah, that happens every time with a cutscene, right? So go forward. Go left. Go forward. Left.
Hello.
Don't bother with him. Keep on going forward. Yeah, he's literally right over there. So press L when you get in there to lock onto him. And when he's... Press B. When he breathes in. Now, use bombs. Use bombs. Feed him bombs. You missed.
Oh, damn.
When he breathes in to attack, throw bombs in his mouth. Oh, you're about to die. Yeah, that's breathing out.
Hey, out of the way!
Stop spamming B.
I'm trying to get out of the way.
Well, press and hold B. You completely missed. Use bombs!
I'm inside his mouth!
Well, the camera is.
Jeez, the camera is inside. And I'm gonna kick him up the ass.
That's not gonna do anything. We'll stab him. You stabbed him.
I stabbed him in the
ear. Oh, break that red pot to the left. If I say here, you're literally about to die. I'm just gonna help you.
Okay.
Yeah, look up in the top left corner. At your heart.
Oh,
come on.
Oops.
Yeah, he killed the cat, good guy up. There you go. I just killed you.
I must.
Right now, don't stab him yet. Because he's invulnerable right now. When he starts breathing, yeah, he's trying to get out, but he can't because of all the good guys. Right now, bombs. You're too far away!
Did I get it?
No, you were too far away. Follow him!
Oh no!
Stay in front of him.
Hey.
Stay in front of him. Stop attacking him.
I stab you.
Yeah, he literally doesn't care. Zero elves were given.
Yeah. Zero elves were given.
I said elves were S's do either. That's right. There you go. Whee! You only need to press it once. Now stab him! Press A! A! Yeah, just once. You don't have to repeatedly spam it. Now spam Y. Now on the way. Don't go away. Right, get in front of him. Bombs! Order's up. Now go stab him. Go! Get close. Go stab. He's not dead yet.
Oh no.
Bombs!
Here, eat this.
Yeah, because you know, the gauge isn't filled up. You fill up the gauge by killing stuff. Open wide and say ah.
Open wide. Come on.
Stop glitching out.
Stop glitching out and open wide, will you?
Oh, he's opening wide, but he's facing all the bombs.
Bombs, bombs.
Oh, you got one in there. Now go stab. Stabby, stabby, stab, stab.
Stabby, stabby, stab.
Stab.
Silence. I stab you.
Bombs away!
Whee!
Now just start stabbing. And now he's dead.
Pop goes the weasel.
Oh, he's rotten.
Who knows, probably not a weasel, but you know.
Enemy wizard has seized the castle. So the beast was just a distraction. Where is Princess Zelda? Is she safe? We can't find her anywhere. What? That's impossible! We can to locate Princess Zelda. I pray she's safe. I must ask for your help to find her. I trust you are willing. Link, be a hero worthy of wearing this tunic. You can wear this now. So you got 7,707 gems. That's all the materials plus, down the sword. But taking from down the floors, you got rocks, you got an old rat, 7 old rags, 2 monster teeth, and 7 metal plates. So you got a panel on that. When you fill it up, that panel will happen to them. Filled one up yet. You have unlocked the following: free mode, adventure mode, challenge mode, and gallery. You've unlocked a new custom thing for Link. You've unlocked a new custom outfit for Zelda. You've earned the destructive force medal. Defeat 1,000 or more enemies. So press R. Press A. So press, go to the press A. Go to badge market. So, yeah, yes. So that'll give you a health potion, one health potion. So press B, go up to attack badge. That unlocks new combos. So that's the spamming Y combo. And there's assist badge, so let's play, just get that because that is helpful. And press B. Right now, you are now able to change the, yeah, so do you want to go on easy mode, continue, oh, no. You could go, wait, what? I see ya. Where do you go? Legend mode. So, yeah, it's you can do that. Yeah, it's very hard. Do you want an easy mode, normal mode, or hard mode?
Ooh, hard mode. Go on.
I haven't even done hard mode yet. I played the entire game on normal mode. I'm going back through it on easy mode to get the collectibles. I'm gonna have to go through it on hard and legend mode to get the last collectibles. After. So you see it on the map, under when you have a objective underneath the map, the objective will appear there.
Wow. That was pretty good, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Oh wow.
So as I was telling you, when the crystals are controlled by the enemy, they'll appear red. And they will spawn bad guys. And you can take them by killing the outpost captains. That's actually taking a lot of swings to kill. It usually only took me like 2 to 3 swings to kill normally.
Oh wow, I love that. That's
cool. They evidently have more health in hard mode. Hey Jack, there's a Switch on Facebook, Pro Controller, no, Switch, Joy-Cons, with Breath of the Wild, Mario Odyssey and Mario Kart 8 Deluxe. Do you want me to ask about it for you? For £300?
I don't think I've that much.
Okay.
I mean, yeah, I've got that much in my bag, but the thing is, I do need to save money as well, so...
Okay.
Yeah.
So it's a good deal, to be honest. Well, do you know that L.A. Noire's on Switch?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's on the Switch. Hashtag not sponsored. But Nintendo should just hire us to just, like, advertise their games. You know, we'd probably be really bad, but we'd give it our best try.
Yeah, we'd probably just be like, here's Breath of the Wild. Buy it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Buy it, or I kill you.
Yeah. Yeah.
Shut up and give us your money.
Yeah. Shut up and give me this, your money. Yeah. We'll just be there like Nintendo t-shirts, like, shut up and give us your money now.
And give us your money now.
Yeah.
Man, you know, half as bad as like ads from like. Back from during like the 8-bit and 16-bit era, like Sega does what Nintendo don't, like going out of the console market and pretty much dying.
Damn, how do I get in here?
You have to complete the thing. So when stop trying to get in there. When these was so hiding captain.
Yeah.
So you have to. You have to get to the Hylian Captain. So bomb that wall over there behind Link.
Okay, we will get there over there and we will be like boom boom boom.
So go left. Left. Right. That right? No, behind. It's right behind you. That wall. The wall.
Okay.
Follow the path. No, not that wall. Follow the path. That wall there, you missed. How do you miss a wall? I think putting you on hard mode might have been a mistake.
That was just a bit hard to see.
Very good word.
Sure about that? Because I can do this.
Uh-huh.
Wow. Take that.
Now, after this, I think we might stop recording. You can keep on playing here if you want, but we're... after you either fail this level or complete this level, we're going to stop recording because I think we're going to fail in a minute. You need to use the map more. Oh.
What the hell is that?
It's a wizard.
A wizard?
An evil wizard. It's one of Voldemort's... he tried to apply to be a Death Eater, but he... You know, he was rejected by Voldemort, so now he's a bad guy in this game.
Oh, yay. I killed the Wizard of Oz. Oh, wherever he comes from.
the Wizard of Oz.
Yeah.
Oh, you failed.
Yeah.
The Kyrian Captain died. You're supposed to get to him, but he died. Oh, you haven't lost it yet. That was just like a side mission. I thought that was an actual mission. So now you have to protect the bomb tubes. Yeah. You have to protect the bomb tubes now. You're going
in.
Just go in there, kill everybody in there. Kill everybody in there. There you go. There's nobody left in there to kill. Press B. That's A. You've been playing too much Xbox.
Yeah. I think,
keep the bomb tube safe. Yeah, there's a bomb tube. It's being attacked. Go to the bomb tube. What if the bomb tube was just a giant Pikachu?
Yeah.
I mean, they could do that. Like, they should make that DLC. Bomb Chew skit, free DLC, changes all the Bomb Chews into giant Pikachus.
Yeah.
And they just go, Pikachu! That would be the cutest exploding death thing ever. I mean, that's already pretty cute.
Yeah, I mean, Pikachu's cute as it is, so I don't see why not.
Yeah, but that bomb too is a little bit cute. It's more mouse-like. When they start blocking, press B.
Yeah. That should be the theme tune. Just stay away from it. It's like, stay away,
Stop, don't stand in the fire.
Wait.
Right, you have to take this keep before it can continue. Oh, and make sure it doesn't get attacked. Yeah, go into keep. I pressed A for you. Big pose are attacking the bomb tube. Right behind you, behind! Yes, that, no. That way.
No, you don't. Oh, jeez, another.
Yeah. I have killed more of them than you. Like, they appear quite a few times in this game. Go protect Bomb Chew. Oh, look here you go! Go, Bomb Chew, you can do it. Oh god, let's go on stuff, right? Bomb Chew!
Jesus, so many of them, isn't there?
Hmm. Oh, you leveled up.
It's like, might as well just be like. There are like far too many of these things to even count.
Yeah. You've so far you've only killed 1,462.
Hello, we are skeletons. You shall fear us. We may be weak, but there are many numbers.
Mm. The princess isn't dead. We'll reunite with her at some point during your journey, but not quite yet. You can call me Sheik. It's a name that comes from the Sheikah tribe, but they were serving Barbara. The Sheikah tribe? That's impossible. We can talk another way to get out of here. Anyway. What's her name again? Impa, you're back in gameplay. Impa, basically she's in charge of all the Sheik members and tribes. So she basically keeps an eye on them. So that's why she is confused, because she doesn't know of a Sheik called Sheik.
Yeah.
And only...
there was a character from, which one was it? The Super Smash Bros, wasn't it? They brought
it
out in the later Super Smash Bros. Games, didn't they?
Yeah.
Like, where Sheik
in there. And only Sheiks have red eyes in the Zelda universe.
Sorry, I just said it for a minute.
Follow the gore ones!
Yeah.
Rock people.
Basically those rock people that you get in Link's Crossbow training that you have to like shoot with arrows.
Yeah, go, right, turn around. Go forward. There you go, keep going that way.
So I remember like there was one little mini game on it where it's just, you had to invade the Gorgon's camp and you have to shoot them with like arrows and stuff.
You have to go and capture all the monsters spawning cubes. Right, I'm going to stop recording here. I'm going to pick up later on because this is going to take a while.